Yeah, good evening, Jerry. Just finished a one-on-one conversation with Governor Mitt Romney. We spoke about everything from collective bargaining in Ohio to that controversial 47% remark that he made, along with jobs in the economy. But Romney is strongly hinting that the state of Ohio is the key to his political future. No Republican has ever won the White House without it, and now Governor Romney is making every indication that he wants to win here as well. It was a good-sized crowd today in Dayton, about 2,200 strong. Lee Greenwood actually performed a few songs, and after the rally, we jumped on board Romney's campaign bus. I asked him first about Ohio. Governor, good to see you.
Thank you. Good to be back.
Tell me, how do you feel about Ohio?
Well, we're going to win Ohio. This is coming down to a battle of direction for the country. The president represents higher taxes, bigger government, more intrusiveness in health care. That's not what the people of Ohio want. I have to make sure people understand that my message is going to create more jobs, get more take-home pay, bring manufacturing back to this country. That's what I think the people of Ohio want to see.
Romney and I also spoke about his debate expectations next week, the first presidential debate a week from tomorrow night. Romney tried to downplay them, but strategists that I spoke to here today, people on his staff, expect his performance to be very, very strong. There is no sense of panic in the Romney campaign yet, even with those polls showing him now running behind in the critical state of Ohio. By the way, that interview with Mitt Romney will be online a little later at 10TV.com, and you can see it in its entirety on Capitol Square right here on 10TV, 11 a.m. on Sunday. Covering the Romney campaign in Dayton, Jim Heath, 10TV News.
Thanks, Jim.